Dr. Paul Clayton works in the frontier concerning long-term health. He has a PhD in medical pharmacology from the Edinburgh University and has a background of many years of cutting-edge clinical studies in nutrition.
Humans were designed, if you'll forgive me using that term, to be hunter-gatherers. If you go back to the Neolithic era, we were either hunting for food or gathering for food. And we were designed, again, I'm using that term, to live an extraordinarily active lifestyle. As recently as the 19th century, we have very, very good data that indicate to us that people were running between 3,000 and 7,000 calories a day. We've become very physically inactive thanks to convenience, labor-saving technology, the internal combustion engine. The list is an extensive one. And particularly for people who live in the cities and who have sedentary white-collar occupations, many of us are now running at around about 2,000 to 2,250 calories a day, which is not that far away from basic metabolic rate. So historically, we're extremely inactive. Historically, we're eating very, very little indeed. And of course, thanks to the multinational food processing industry, many of us are making food choices which are relatively nutritionally depleted. These two factors together combine to create a situation where many of us have as many calories as we need, in fact, more than enough, but inside we're starving. We do not have enough vitamins, trace elements, carotenoids, xanthophylls, essential fatty acids, fiber types, methyl group donors, cyanogens, the list goes on and on and on. This is a condition known as type B malnutrition. Now, Extender is designed to rectify this. It replaces the micro and especially the phytonutrients that are characteristically absent or not present in sufficient amounts in the modern, typically processed diet. Ideally, it's about 4 tablets a day, we've broken it down into. Ideally, these should not be taken all together. They should be taken with food and over multiple times in the day. I personally will take 2 at breakfast, 1 at lunch, and 1 at dinner. There is a reason for this. Some of the micronutrients there have a relatively short shelf life in the body. You get increase in the plasma levels, then they're excreted. And some of the nutrients, specifically the beta-glucans, appear to work better if they're taken on multiple occasions during the course of the day, because they're not strictly speaking absorbed at all, they are sampled. The innate immune system is constantly sampling for their presence, and by allowing that to occur on multiple times during the day, the effects on the innate immune system and then the adaptive immune system will be improved. So this is a way of restoring metabolic balance, giving the body what it needs to regenerate and to heal, and it is a extremely good companion product to the Balance Oil and Shake, which have alternative but complementary effects on metabolic balance.